are off to our hiking destination. It's a little chilly this morning. There's Tim.
Hi.
Dean.
Hi.
Biddle.
Hi.
Bros weekend. Bro. Plus one. Stopping at Starbucks because it makes everything better. Just ordered my coffee. I wanted to give you guys a kind of like an update because I haven't vlogged yet, but basically we're in Roanoke. We're going hiking today at this place called McAfee's Peak, and it's gonna be a lot of fun and I'm really excited. And we went to dinner last night at this place called Walk and Roll, and it was like Asian food. It was so good. Oh my gosh. I tried to vlog a little bit, but I was so exhausted. So, what do we know about McAfee's Peak? Do you know anything about it?
I believe it was the highest point of the Appalachian Trail.
Mm-hmm.
I could be wrong.
Yeah. I'm trying to hide these.
I know it's the most photographed.
The most photographed? Really? That's cool.
Mm-hmm. So, it should be really cool.
Yeah. I'm excited. I was a little nervous about like how long it is at first, but no.
Yeah, me too. I looked up on All Trails though, and most people say that it should be more like a medium. Like,
oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. You guys ready?
Yeah. I'll set that by the Starbucks gift card.
What did everybody get?
I got bacon and Gouda and just an iced coffee with cream.
Sugar cheese, plum Danish, and home stuff.
Whoa.
Home stuff. What about your drink?
Peppermint mocha.
Nice. Better, what'd you get?
Coffee and some kind of wrap.
It feels a lot like this could be something. It feels a lot.
Well, there's a lot of people here today at the trail. So what do we do? Trying to find parking.
Don't wanna get ahead of myself. Feeling things I never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality and everything.
So right now we're currently hiking up this mountain to get to the trail.
All right, we made it up the hill or the mountain, part one.
And we're trying to figure out where the trail begins. And I have to pee.
All right.
Tate. And we are off to the races. I'm so excited. I just have to pee. I might have to go in nature like I did at Dundee.
I have tissues for you.
I don't think it's really going to make a difference, honestly. I mean, but I appreciate it. I'll let you know.
It's more than just our bodies at night. But she's really tempting me, oh. Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't brush in?
It smells so good out here. It smells like a fall candle, but without like the fake sweetness. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The air is so fresh and clean too.
Mm-hmm. Really couldn't have had better weather.
No, we couldn't. I don't know if I've ever had such like great weather for like an activity that I'm doing like this. You know, like how weddings it always rains and it's or it's cold or something.
Oh, I just know it always gets
What does that do, like, to stabilize the camera?
Yeah, well, it's a tripod. I mean, so, yeah, but it's not, like, an actual stabilizer.
Gotcha.
But, because when I vlog without it, I'm shaky, especially on rough terrain like this. But I'll probably end up putting it back in my backpack. Have you ever heard Pitbull's song, Backpack?
No.
Don't.
She had my kids, but she'd be my wife. She might just be my everything and beyond. I wanna bring her out to meet you. I think you like a Catalina. I know that grandma would have loved her like she was her own. She makes me feel at home.
All right, so now we're on a very big incline for the rest of the first half of the hike. We just took a little rest before. We let a lot of people pass us because we like to take our time. We're taking another small break. What do you guys think, Tim and Dean?
I feel great.
That was like an episode of like Friends or something. We think we've almost made it to the top. You know how Christians always say life has mountains and valleys? You know? You ever heard that?
Yeah.
Well, my pastor always says, I live on the mountaintop, I'm just not always home. I thought that was a better attitude towards life. I've been thinking about that quote this whole hike, which sounds silly, but also, it's true. My hands are shaking so bad. All right. Even when it all looks different. How do you feel, boys?
Great.
We're almost there. We're about 10 feet away. 10 feet.
If something's missing, I'm still coming home. I'm still coming home. To breathe the air, they taste so sweet in. Knows all my strength, knows all my weakness. Reminding me that I was a child. Reminding me that I'm coming home. I am coming home. I wanna lay on these old streets. I wanna stay.
I forget what I was going to say. I literally turned the camera on to specifically say something monumental and it left. I just can't get over the view. It is so unreal. It was worth it. Do you think it was worth it?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Do you guys think it was worth it? Really? Or just no?
No.
How's your trail mix then? Is that worth it?
Yeah.
Just raisins.
Oh, you're just eating raisins?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Dean's the best photographer in our group.
Yeah, you go for it, then.
Okay. We are headed back down now. It's a different kind of tired coming down, but it's not nearly as bad. It's about 3 o'clock. What time did we start?
About 10, 15.
Okay, yeah. So we started at around 10. So about 5 hours so far. By the time we get back to the car, it'll probably be close to 4. All right, so we got a little bit separated from 2 people. There's 4 of us, so we're 2 and 2 right now. I don't know where they went, but they think, I don't know, but we had to stop. We had to stop over a mile. This is rough. This is like a, you'd have to like, next time I'd rather camp.
Yeah.
And then do the rest.
Yeah.
Because that was rough.
Too much at one time.
Yeah. There's a teeny weeny teeny little spider on my thumb.
Oh, I thought they'd come back and I was like, I thought they'd come back.
Should we try to go?
Yeah.
Hi. All right, we're gonna make the rest of the trek. I literally could lay here and just go to sleep if I had enough phone battery and a blanket. Need a hand? Okay. Onward, folks. We made it off the trail, and now we're headed back to the car. I'm so happy. Okay, so here is my outfit for the evening. Really cash. Unusually cash for me. We're going to this restaurant called Cheddar's. I'm super excited because I've never been there and the boys always talk about it, so. Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. We are going home today. Unfortunately, I would love to stay another day or two. It's really nice here. The neighborhood we're staying in is gorgeous. I just wanted to show you really quickly. And then this is the house we stayed at. Really nice house. Beautiful mountain view. More really nice houses. Nice Mercedes-Benz. We've got some other nice houses. So yeah, we rented an Airbnb for the weekend and it was really nice. And today we're going to go get breakfast and explore Roanoke a little bit. So I wanted to bring you guys, I showered, so my hair is still a little bit wet, but hopefully it'll be dry soon. And here's the backyard. Looks so pretty. Oh my gosh. I love fall so much. The weather has been so beautiful this weekend. It's been like in the 70s. And I know I'm wearing like my winter coat, but I really don't even need it. I kind of just put it on so I don't have to pack it. Plus I get cold in the car, like on car rides. So I kind of wanted it out for when we're on our way home. But I don't think we could have had a more perfect weekend weather-wise. Like, it's just beautiful. The sun has been shining and people here are super nice. Like, everybody on the hike yesterday was super nice that we saw on the trail. And we were going to do a little more hiking today, but we're all pretty tired because we went 10 miles yesterday and the elevation was intense. So
we just got to the coffee shop.
I look like an alien like this. Just got our lattes. Ooh. They're not too bad. Mine's pretty good. I like mine. Guys, I got some Peruvian coffee. Has anyone ever had Peruvian coffee in here?
I don't know.
Tim, I feel like you have. You're like the coffee connoisseur of the group.
I probably have, but I don't remember if I liked it or not.
Well, it smells great. Can you guys smell it?
Mm-hmm.
It smells so good.
Yeah. Unfortunately.
Tim, I feel like you just like... to the gigantic star. What's it called, Tim?
I think just the Roanoke star.
Oh, I like gigantic star better. Anyway, it's this gigantic star. It's the biggest star in the whole wide world, and it's 88 feet, right? Is that what you said?
88 feet. Yeah.
And we are going to smash that record by making one that's 90. That's the plan.
Smash that like button, too.
Smash the like button. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe. I like that. That's pretty. Anyway, and then we might go thrifting. We kind of were thinking about that.
Oh, it says up.
Oh, the wildflower garden. Yeah, I wonder what that is. What about the wildflower garden?
We'll have to check that out too.
Yeah, we should check that out. So we just got to the overlook. And the star is literally so big. And at night, it's like bright and it's beautiful. And it's a tribute to our armed forces, so. Is it the ones who've fallen or just the ones that have served in general? Yes, so thank you to our armed forces. So yesterday, that mountain right there is where we hiked. So it's just insane to me. Like, I can't believe that. Estamos listos, 3, 2, 1, el despegue. Me salgo de este espacio bloqueado en cuatro paredes. Tengo los pies con llagas por jugar changa de básquet. Las mismas sillas ya están rotas por delante. El gorro polo mientras corto el trozo de este sample. Escucha esta crema y ve quién es el responsable. WS como WSDD el sur. Pobre y rico hermano, andamos rich and poor. Pero nunca como tú que no tienes calle ni cruz. Nosotros por San Juan les damos tour. Me pego un bajón. So we are downtown now. As you can see, it's a little bit cooler, so I put my jacket back on. And we just parked. And we're gonna grab some food and walk around a little bit.
al sol, cambia el tiempo en el reloj. Hoy mis deudas reciben perdón, pago por el show. Me siento feliz porque si no soy yo, pues ¿quién? Todos caen a mi lado, el freno lo arranqué. Me siento feliz porque yo no dudo mi power. Te burlaste de mí, se hace acabo. Trata de festejar, celebramos el bienestar.
What do you think of it in here so far?
I like it.
You like it? What do you guys think over here?
I love it.
Oh, Biddle said it's watching. Tim. Everywhere Biddle and I go, we always hear Bob Seger. Why am I yelling? I feel like the people back there can hear me though. Down Main Street. Love you, Bob.
Quiero un carro que corra más. Traigo un fin y después fumo un cabo de cigarette. Me pierdo en la ciudad. Ha llegado mi tiempo ya. Voy a vivir porque si yo no soy yo, pues ¿quién?
Dean got a peanut butter burger. How do you like it? Is it good? Nice.
What's this place called again? The Mast General Store? So this is where we are now. I always do this when I'm trying to show you. I'm not really sure what I think about it. Seems a bit preppy for me. I bet maybe there's some cute stuff here though.
I didn't mean to put you in that. Headed back, listening to some Bob Seger on the drive home.